Fancy day.
The danger sets in just above the vest, below the hairline and above the neck. Thoughts get tangled, you look for angles while the pressure builds up inside your chest. No rest for the ones who are not complacent. Push aside all the other ones who hate it. Robot cynicism, nerves of steel, and that's how you separate yourself from the rest. Go.
You call it
getting massive attention without the spinach. Talk shit on the machine when it behooves you. Make sure it's real easy to Google you. Open yourself up like a can of worms. Now your whole world's spinning like a hula hoop. Used to think that you were the last bastion of hope, like a pastor thinking his last passage with dope. But then you figure out that the same guy with his hand out has also got the mask and the rope. And now you're fucked up cause the hope inside just left, and you feel like you've been exercised. You finally realize that the ghost inside was the one little thing keeping you in hiding. Go. Get stalled. If you want it less, then you'll never have to say pardon. Rocking them Jordans, take flight, never look back, and they'll never have to ask who's all. And keep your flaws, and you can write the small print. Fuck a lease, you know why you bought it. Keep on roaring, heart of a lion, and you stay away from sirens while the rest get lured in. Drive a hard bargain, never get stalled. If you want it less, then you'll never have to say pardon. Rocking them Jordans, take flight, never look back, and they'll never have to ask who's all. And keep your flaws, and you can write the small print. Fuck a lease, you know why. Stay away from sirens while the rest get lured in.
What?
Knife.
That poor dude.
Get ready! It is going to explode!
Oh my god. You got some really good timing there, Nolan.